Have you got 5 minutes? Excellent. I'm Jensuya, this is drummer Bob, and we're gonna do a 5 minute belly dance shoulder workout. We're going for intensity, range of motion, and guess what? You can do it right now. So set down that device right now, set it down. You don't have to change into your workout clothes, and let's get started. Drummer Bob's gonna play the shift the telly rhythm. Here we go, in basic belly dance posture, and we're gonna be doing it to the beat of the music. First, we're gonna warm up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and I'm trying to get my arms going as far as they can in every direction. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, spread and close. 5, and reverse it, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Not really a belly dance move, but it gets us warmed up and checking out where we are a little bit tight, need to loosen up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now with the shoulders, we're gonna go up, 2, down, 2. Up, 2, down, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Front and back. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. You see that my hands also rotate along with my whole arms and shoulders. Here we now cardinal directions. Up, front, down, back. Up, front, down, back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And reversing it on the 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. One more time. 2, 5, 6, 7, 8. Whew. Give it a little shake around, and now we're going to rotate our shoulders forward, one and then the other with the music. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Going for maximum range of motion. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. One more each side and then we'll reverse it. Here we go, to the back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. One more each side, and then we're gonna go into the pose Iwa and do arcing arms. 1, 2, 3, 4. You can check this out on another video. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Right now, just go for the workout and the feeling, and later on you can check out the technique in detail on our snake arms video. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. One more and then we'll do Iwa pose in the other direction. Here we go. And 1, 2, 3, 4. Doing this gives you a nice isometric workout in one leg, holding up your body. Ooh, am I speeding up? 5, 6, 7, let's do it again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now to the front, let's do snake arms. One arm going up, now both of them. And one arm going up, the other one going up in Iowa. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Trying to hold my abs in. I think we can do it. Let's do it to the other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. How are we doing? See, I told you you wouldn't have to get in your workout clothes. You can do this at the office. Maybe you'll want to shut the door or go into the bathroom. Have your own little belly dance lesson there. 5, 6, 7. We're going to do a couple right here in the middle. And then we're going to wrap it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hey, Jensuya Belly Dance, taking you on a workout in 5 minutes. If you like to smash the like button, leave us a comment or send us a video of what you do for your warm-up. Check out Belly Dance Snake Arms Posture and Pose Eye Wash so you can get the right technique. We'll see you on the next video.